try your number, but you'll not be picking up. What is wrong with you? For how long are you going to continue this? The content of your voice notes is in fact, it's very appalling. So that guy is still beating you again. For how long are you going to endure this? Please, please, enough is enough. You have only one life to live. For God to have kept you to this very moment, it means He has a purpose for you. For crying out loud, domestic violence is a thing of the past once you are educated. It's a thing of the past. For crying out, when are you going to stop all this? Because this guy has done so much, but you think you cannot get out of it. Please and please, come. I can help you. We have so many foundations out there who helps women to get out of domestic violence, which I'm part of, such as Executive Initiative. We have Pastor Big Body Care Foundation. What is wrong with you, for crying out loud? Is it until when you die? Is it until when your life gets wasted? Is it until when your parents and your siblings cry over you? Please, you have only one life to live. By this time tomorrow, before I wake up from bed, you must be the first person I should set my eyes on. Pack some few clothes. Come over, we can help you get out of this. Please and please, Jennifer. When I was in my downest moments, you were the one I saw. When everything was going bad for me, you stood and gave me advice. You are caring, you are beautiful, you are smart, you are hardworking, you are educated. This is my time to reciprocate such love. Speak up. I'm glad you did that. Now the next step is action. Legally, we can help you. In all ways, we can help you. Don't worry, just come to me. I can do it for you. Executive Initiative Foundation is there. We can go, we can sort it out, we can speak to people, we can even sue him, because this is wrong. Absolutely wrong. Very, very wrong. You have only one life to live, my dear sister. You are more than a sister to me. Jennifer, enough is enough. The earlier, the better. It is better you get out of this now, so that you can still maximize your life, or you sit and ruin your life in the process. Men are not worth it. Men are not worth it. Please, Jennifer, by this time tomorrow, I must see you in my house. Okay? I love you, dear girlfriend. And I promise to be there with you through it all.